What's up, everyone? Today, Chef Daddy Lau is going to teach us how to make pan-fried salmon, along with one of his favorite dipping sauces. The salmon is a super easy weeknight recipe that's ready in under 25 minutes, and the sauce is something that my parents always have a stash of in their fridge, since it pairs well with a ton of different dishes. Teaching us how to make this will be my dad, who's been cooking Chinese food for over 50 years, and who also happens to be playing the flute that you're listening to right now. Be sure to stay tuned at the end to eat with my family and to learn more about the dish. If you're looking for a written version of this recipe, check out our blog post at madewithlau.com, where you'll find an adjustable list of ingredients and step-by-step videos to guide you as you make the recipe at home. Hope you guys enjoy!
各位朋友又见面啦！今日同大家介绍呢个咧，就系香煎三文鱼。其实煎三文鱼就好简单嘅啫，材料就好少嘅啫。其实呢啲咧，番茄只不过爱嚟拌嘅碟边 ，broccoli 就系爱嚟拌只个碟边等佢靓啲咁解嘅啫，冇咩大作用。你可以唔拌。首先咧，我切咗个番茄先。三文鱼咧。足夠磅半啊！或者我唔想食咁多，咪蒸少啲咯，係咪？我哋今日就一家人咁樣愛嚟整嚟食嘅，咁咪整多幾嚿，我整下。
For this specific recipe, my parents bought Atlantic salmon. With regards to Atlantic versus Pacific, farmed or wild caught, there's no right or wrong choice, but my parents have a slight preference for Atlantic salmon, which nowadays are primarily farmed. As one of the world's most consumed species of fish, salmon is a massive industry, with several million tons sold every single year, and tons of complexity surrounding how we source it in a sustainable, environmentally friendly way. As consumers, an easy way to do our part is by making sure we vote with our wallets. Monterey Bay Aquarium in California runs a free website and mobile app called Seafood Watch, which has a ton of recommendations on how to choose and purchase seafood in ways that have the least environmental impact.
切三文鱼嘅时候咧，有啲人咧，你咁直咁样一直切又冇乜所谓，但系我咧就中意佢切片，即系阔啲，去做八嚿咁上下啦。好靓，嚿三文鱼好靓。我哋切嘅时候咧，尽量切到佢。均勻啲啊，係咁厚薄咁上下嘅嚇，嗱咁啊切好就啦。三文魚就切好啦，嗱我哋而家咧用只雞蛋，用只雞蛋打勻佢。
Beat the egg for 15 to 20 seconds.
And 之後咧，我哋將啲三文魚擺開佢，俾少啲胡椒粉上去，劈下嗰啲腥味，咁撮啲胡椒粉撲勻就得啦。
On a new plate, we'll spread out 3 tablespoons of cornstarch. Next, we'll dip each salmon fillet in the egg, and then the cornstarch, making sure that each side of the fillet is evenly coated in both egg and cornstarch.
咁樣咧，個目的就我哋煎啲食嗰三文魚嘅時候咧，將啲生粉封住入邊個啲汁啲 sauce， 嗰啲汁就入邊啊嘛，個魚肉就好食啦，就唔俾嗰啲魚個汁煎嘅時候走咗去。嗱，睇到嘛？
如果唔用蛋
咧？唔用蛋就。又得，用蛋咧就真系可以啲粉黐得多啲。好啦，我哋呢个步骤就完咗啦。嗱，整好呢啲之后咧，就开始一镬煎啦。嗱
，We'll set our stove to medium heat and let our wok heat up. Unlike other Chinese recipes, with salmon, it's important that the wok gets hot enough, but not too hot. It's difficult to give an exact amount of time, since it depends a lot on your stove and cookware. My dad relies on his own intuition that he's developed over 50 years of cooking. For the rest of us, he waited about 2 to 3 minutes on this current setup. Then we'll add 2 tablespoons of corn oil and swirl it around the wok. The wok and the oil should be hot enough once the oil starts shimmering or making ripples. Once this happens, we'll add our salmon to the wok. The total cooking time for the salmon also varies depending on how hot your stove is, how thick each fillet is, and what type of pan or wok you're using. On my dad's current setup, which has less heat output than a gas stove, he cooked each fillet for 3 to 4 minutes on each side, generally not flipping the salmon over more than once. You should be able to tell if the salmon is done if it easily flakes. And if you wanted to get more precise, you can also insert an instant read food thermometer into the thickest part of the salmon. As long as it's cooked enough, the rest is just a lot of trial and error to find the texture of salmon that's perfect for you. My dad tends to prefer salmon that's more medium or well done, so if you prefer something more rare, then adjust accordingly. Kenji from the Food Lab has a great blog post and video with a bunch of helpful tips on how to pan fry salmon. Not all of these tips apply to this specific recipe, but it's still a great resource, and I've linked to it in our description.
慢慢浸個底啦，八塊就好，因為呢個魚大嚿，慢慢啦，啲油滾。你唔使等住燒好魚先反。可以，但係我而家呢只鑊係唔黐鑊嘅，我而家俾落嗰啲可以嘅，等佢慢慢。
你點樣知道佢幾時反轉啊？
你睇到個舊魚咧轉咗白開咗黃嘅時候咧，佢就開始就已經嗰邊已經熟㗎啦，熟嘅時候咧，你會有啲金黃色嘅嗱。
While we wait for the salmon to cook, I figured I'd shed some light on how salmon and fishing helped form some of the first Chinese communities in the West. During the gold rush, tens of thousands of Chinese immigrants, mostly from Guangzhou, flocked to California enticed by the promise of the Gumsan, or Gold Mountain in Cantonese. Although many were forced out of mining work due to discrimination. Undeterred, a group of experienced fishermen found their own gold in abalone and other fish along the Monterey coast. Known as China Point by locals, Chinese immigrants proudly sparked the first large-scale commercial fishing industry in California, supplying fish and shellfish to countries all over the world. During and after the gold rush and the construction of the Transcontinental Railroad, many Chinese immigrants relocated to Seattle, Vancouver, and surrounding areas to work for salmon canneries and on fishing boats, doing the difficult work of supplying and processing most of the world's salmon at the time. Today, the once thriving Chinese enclave in Monterey no longer exists, but in spite of periods of intense discrimination and oppression, Seattle and Vancouver are still homes to some of the largest Chinese communities abroad.
We'll
be adding a half tablespoon of rice cooking wine. We should have the lid for the wok within reach, because we'll be covering the wok immediately after we pour the cooking wine in. We'll only be covering the wok for about 20 to 30 seconds before we take the lid off. After uncovering the lid, turn the heat off. To make the sauce, mix together 1 tablespoon of sugar, a half tablespoon of vinegar, 2 tablespoons of light soy sauce, 2 tablespoons of boiling water, and a quarter teaspoon of chili sauce. Mix it all together for 5 to 10 seconds. If you prefer more spiciness, feel free to add more chili sauce. If you're wondering why my dad specifically uses boiling water, it's to help extend the shelf life of the sauce. Stay tuned for mealtime in a bit to hear my parents elaborate on this.
這個鎖匙叫做酸甜辣，唔到幾常有啲有㗎啦，仔你知啦。好啦，朋友們，大家好，嗱呢個三文魚就煎好啦，嗱，搞掂，食得，唔使，食飯唔使，唔多，美麗baby，唔多，食飯，唔多，salmon，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使，唔使 Cheers!
Cheers!
Cheers! Cheers!
Ooh, I love this salmon.
Wow! Look at that. That's perfect.
So
oh, you got this sauce.
Okay.
I'll go for it.
So how did you make it crispy? How did you get the delicious crunch?
Seriously?
I would have never known that. Baby.
Hi, baby. This is secret.
I didn't know that.
Mm-hmm. I was talking to my sister this morning.
Yeah.
She said I never did a good job. So when I done the salmon,
mm-hmm.
it's always very dry.
Mm-hmm.
Lose a lot of juice. So she's a little disappointed. But that is a, because you deep fry with the whole salmon mm-hmm. without cutting, mm-hmm. it is difficult.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Because the whole salmon is thick, take your time to get the whole salmon well cooked.
Yeah.
But when the time is long, more juice comes out.
Yeah.
So it's very hard to get
I see.
Like a juicy, yeah. crunchy,
choy.
That kind of taste. So I said, oh, we should cut in this piece, right?
Yeah.
Like daddy, that's very easy to get well done mm-hmm. and crispy taste, right?
Game changer.
Choy, how do you say crispy?
Choy, crispy. mm-hmm. Like a crunch.
Mm, so good.
Mm-hmm. So what's in the sauce again?
Water, soy sauce,
mm-hmm.
chili oil,
mm-hmm.
vinegar.
Mm-hmm.
Hot water, like a boiling water, mm-hmm. 2 tablespoons.
Mm-hmm.
Don't put just the water from the faucet.
How come?
Because the water from the faucet, if you eat mm-hmm. immediately, you don't want to keep after it's over,
mm-hmm.
so it's okay. But if you want to keep, most of the material is already like a, get killed in the mm-hmm. hot water. If you let over, it will stay longer.
So you always have a leftover like in the fridge? Is it in the cupboard? Or is it in the
fridge?
Da da da! Mm-hmm. What else do you put it on?
Oh.
Everything.
Anything if you like to put.
Yeah, all of that.
Well then.
Yeah, oh, try that.
Cool.
How long does it keep?
2 months.
Oh, wow.
But you remember, need to be boiling. You can put some dry chili
mm-hmm.
inside.
To keep it kind
yeah,
of.
Yeah, to keep it kind of spicy
yeah.
and also can keep longer because spicy slow down the bacterial growth.
Sure. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Sure, I'll take a little bit.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Salmon yeah. fish have a many mm, ways to make, like a steam and pan fry.
Yeah.
For me, so far, I like this way better, the most.
So good.
Mm-hmm. I like it. It take away the fish taste.
fish taste.
Fish cheese taste.
Uh-huh.
我们广东话很腥，很腥 mean fishy,
mm-hmm.
very fishy.
Yeah. You don't like that.
I don't like very fishy. Like if you steam.
Yeah.
I feel
listen.
The salmon is very fishy.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
So yeah. I like this way the most.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I feel. Mm.
Looks amazing.
I feel do the pan fried salmon just like we eat chicken nugget.
yeah,
that kind of
taste. Yeah, it's delicious.
Like a chicken nugget, that kind of taste. Do you think so?
Yeah.
Like I'm eating chicken nugget, but it's fish.
A healthy chicken nugget.
Uh-huh. Especially, I think.
Uh-oh. When you have a
little kid at home,
mm-hmm.
you need to make some salmon for them.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Definitely, they will love it.
Yeah.
Definitely, they will love it. Yeah. The pan-fried.
Kim, you gonna love this?
Yeah, Kim's gonna love
Kim will love it. When you're a little older, Grandpa would make this for you. And Daddy, Mommy too.
That's why he was grabbing at the table. He said, Give me the salmon.
I'm enjoying it. Give me the salmon. Why do you use 5
How do you make it more crispy? Like some of these are, like this is less crispy, this one's more. Is it just more cornstarch?
High
temperature.
Really
high temperature. It's a longer time.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. So because we use this for video, right?
Yeah.
It is not enough power.
More oil,
more power.
Yeah.
Like the stone we have,
yeah.
that's much more power.
Yeah.
More crispy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And this wok, the transmission is not so good. Some wok is better, it's better. It's the composition.
When you caught fish in China, did you do this technique?
You in China, you caught fish in China, did you do this technique? No. No.
Just steam it.
用什麼豆豉蒸?
Duck bean.
Yeah,
it tastes so good too. Very good.
This sauce is also in China. Where did you come from?
In
China Tang.
Mm.
I first came to China Tang.
Tastes so good. Yeah. Sometimes we eat pasta sticker.
Mm-hmm.
We use this sauce.
Oh yeah, this is good.
酸甜辣 这个就是这个sauce了。讲到最正的就叫做，如果做足了，就鱼香sauce了。鱼香sauce就什么？ 落蒜頭啦、姜啦、啲辣椒乾啦咁整，煮落去都係咁嘅，不過就唔冇落嗰啲，我舊喺屋企就唔使整嗰啲。
Is there salmon？ 喺廣州
三文魚，我哋喺廣州未食過。
以前冇，而家有，而家喺度好多運入去嘅，喺美國啊、加拿大啊好多。
You might notice my mom and dad refer to salmon as salmon yu, which basically sounds like how you say the word salmon in English. This is what people call a loan word, or according to the dictionary, a word adopted from a foreign language with little or no modification. It makes sense that the Chinese refer to salmon using a loan word from English, since salmon most likely wasn't a part of their diet until the modern era. The Chinese language has a ton of other loan words from English, like cheese, qīsì, calorie, gālòlé, and coffee. Cafe, just to name a few. Especially with food, English has a ton of loan words as well, like chow mein, which is a loan word for chow mein or stir fried noodles.
以前咧，係啲好有錢嗰啲人，啲官啊就食。啊，我哋就
有有食得salmon。
有就係我哋食唔到。
你喺中國試過未啊？
我喺中國未試過食三文魚。
美國你嘅餐館咧有冇
咁嘅？美國。餐館都好少賣三文魚嘅，我做咁多間餐館都冇三文魚賣。
Daddy work so many restaurants and have own
restaurant. 我做多咁多餐館都未有未有。
Interesting, yeah.
In the recent year,
yeah,
there's more salmon in the market.
Yeah,
and also salmon is very healthy.
Yeah,
the oil inside the salmon is a good oil.
Yeah, it's a good fat.
Good fat.
Yeah,
and also they say it's good for your brain, good for your heart, good for your vessel, and good for a lot of nutrition.
Yeah.
So also, it is
salmon chicken nuggets. Salmon nuggets.
Salmon nuggets. Tastes like a...
Next time, instead of making it long, we'll make them small.
Just salmon nuggets.
Small little nuggets.
He said, make a dog dog.
Oh my god, Cam! Oh my god, Cam! Oh, what is that?
You want to eat? Let me eat. Let me eat. Let
me eat.
Let
me eat. Let me eat. Let me eat. Let me eat. Let me eat. Let me eat. Let me eat.
Let
me
eat.
Let me
eat. Let me eat. Let me eat. Let me eat. Let me eat. Let me
eat.
Let
me eat. Let me eat.
Hello dear fan, hopefully all the fans enjoy this video and learn from this video and make your delicious meal at home. And thank you for watching and thank you for enjoying our video. Please subscribe and share our video and thank you again. Then see you next time.